Hello everybody and welcome to another Star Wars Battlefront video, and in this video we're finally playing some Turning Point. I say finally because I've been looking for a Turning Point game since last night. Apparently no one plays this anymore. I don't know. I enjoy it. I've just started getting back into Turning Point, and right when I start to play it, no one else does, so I think they're trying to tell me something. No one likes me. Oh well. We are on the Graveyard of Giants, the map where Turning Point was introduced on Jakku. This came out with the release of Force Awakens as a way to get people excited, so they put a mode in. I don't like this map, I'm going to be completely honest with you, I don't like the Jakku maps. But, oh well. This is basically Supremacy with multiple control points to capture, so we're trying to eliminate the last of the Empire. I see an empire now. Ready? Have some help, friend. Now, these orbital strikes come down to let the empire fall back, but we can't go past them, so the empire can get away from us and fortify our next control points, and we have to wait. Now we can go through. So let's find the control point. Hey. Hey, come back, you. Grenade. Oh, I think I hit him. I did hit him. Oh, I died. And there's the Star Destroyer there from The Force Awakens. And there's the Super Star Destroyer from The Force Awakens. All these connections. Speaking of The Force Awakens, J.J. Abrams was just announced to write and direct episode 9, which is, I'm fine with that. People, that has upset some people. But, I missed. But I'm okay with that. Because the original director, I believe, had to leave. I'm not sure why. And by had to leave, I'm sure he was fired or something, but as long as it's a good movie, I don't care who writes or directs it. Don't kill me, please. Oh. Same guy from last time. Now I gotta kill you. Let's go in some first person. Because why not? I'm not very good at it, but why not? Come on. What's going on? Nothing. It's all good.
We've taken command of a control point.
Now we've got this one, so we gotta wait for these orbital strikes to pass. Ow. That hurt. What is happening with my computer and recording software? It's all laggy. Who knows? Let's go, we're almost done. We're gonna win this already. Do I wanna fly? I guess I'll get some flying action in.
Requesting speed or cover!
Copy that. Moving into position.
Stormtroopers, I'm ready to kill you.
Ow!
Ouch. That didn't last very long at all. Now there's that AT-ST you gotta deal with. Come on, team! There, now I healed you. Now you have to be my friend. Actually, I'm gonna fly again. I changed my mind. Let's get a better shot at that. Okay. Now let's see if we can see any unsuspecting stormtroopers on the ground. Like that poor guy. Or that poor guy. got the next control point. So here comes the orbital strikes. I don't want to fly into them. I'm flying into them. What the heck? Oh, it's because I went past them. They didn't even hit me. That's not fair. Oh well. Let's go, team. This is the final one. So since there's only one control point, it's a little more stressful. Because the Imperial forces are all on this one, and the Rebel forces are all on this one, so... I knew I saw that. I wasn't sure if I saw a pickup or not. I'll save this for an AT-ST. Stormtrooper, die. There's an AT-ST, I see it. Now I can't see it anymore. Hey, stop! Stop right there. Ouch. I want to take out that AT-ST so I can be a hero. Not an actual hero in the game, I mean. A hero to the Rebellion. Now where is it? Better not be dead. Oh, it's over. What's it doing over there? What you doing, you little goofball? Yeah. God, I suck at that. I'm so bad at firing off those things. I could hit an AT-AT with them, because they're big and don't move very fast. There goes my time to shine. Just wasted. Weave around some trash. Come on. Just die. Yeah. Now where's the trooper inside? There he is. He's trying to get away. Have some help. Ah, crap. My friend has died. I will avenge you, friend. I see you. Ha ha ha.
The final control point is worse.
Ah, what is happening? Die, Imperial scum. Grenade. Ah! Come on, we almost got it! Hooray! We won. I'm so happy I found a game. I was getting really frustrated with this. Very, very frustrated. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, as well as follow me on Twitter. The link is in the description below. And until the next video, may the Force be with you.